3. There we go, this one. I found out why. Remote control thingamabob is not ready to go do what it needs to do. I mean, apart from the fact that it also needs to rearm before it goes anywhere. I'll see. Alrighty. Probably do is say, hey, I also need one of those buggers. Apparently I had everything I needed. So, first, we need to unlock that. We're still locked in place, but we're disconnected from the rest of the stuff, so when I do that, I can say save, and that's disappeared. Okay. Rotifying incomplete. This is the thing we wanted. We also wanted to do something like this. Lower limit, 260. And this one is 360. Okay. There we go. So, perfect. Copy of the original. We'll just name things appropriately. Wait, did I put a landing gear on the I think I did, yeah. No, I took a copy from this one and then added the things. So that's there. So I think everything's good. This is pretty much in place. I do need to change the blue. Nature, printable, clipboard. This one is different. I think it was like this. No way. Just like that? Wow, that's easy. Okay. Something's a bit weird here. Did I close that one when I was opening the other one? Okay, so I guess I did the thing and then that. I meant to open that as well, I'm guessing. So K is... No, G is... Okay, none of these. Because I fucking disconnected this, didn't I? So we have everything there. Now, G. Group. Do I have an aerial on this? I think I did build an aerial. I'm pretty sure I built an aerial here, didn't I? I did. I think I built one on the ship as well, didn't I? Or did I? Oh, wait, no, I think that was only. There, pointing forward. Just a weird bit of thing. Okay. Now, let's see. What's the story? Well. Idea is, here we go, we are actually printing a ship. Damn it. Definitely it failed to print fully. Okay, so 5, 6. And then goddamn impressive. So okay. Welder. This one. SpacePrinter mother plus that one. Save. So okay. Lovely. Off. And then on. And then off. Fucking hell. Done the job. Now, okay, and now. Fuck me. Don't tell me. Thank you. Okay, so either have to upgrade these old ones or disassemble them. Well, someday I'll build a fucking disassembly fucking one of these. Really need to plug it in. Ready, so much to get the scar. Small tubes. Thank you. technically what I'm placing in here is, first of all, whatever, I think it's good enough the way it is. And then we need a... I'm guessing I'm gonna need some glass for this bit. I'm also probably gonna need some more meshes. That's good to know. Now, let's see here. 5, this camera. Teensy bit of armor block there. Snake camera. And a snake camera, perfect. Right, that's okay. Technically, that's everything. That's the idea behind it, I think. You can't remote control it if it doesn't actually have any fucking... So we probably need a row of power points on this side here to stack the fighters. Let's say we do something like this. And then I do 8. Technically, he could probably sit in there. Out of the way. From Chocolata, yeah, yeah. Motors and steel, small steel tubes. Oops. There you go. I should do that way. I could leave a space in between. Absolutely. Good idea, actually. Basically means that there you go. There you go. You know.
This one is 3.
actual battle happens. Maximum effort. Why am I doing this? Why am I wasting my time? Why does these even have a fucking cargo bay? God damn it, they don't need it. OGHG generator, they don't need that anymore. They're all remote control. Just missing. Anyways, what else is there? Camera 2. Of different versions of the access. None of them. Okay, that's the base. SpacePrinter. Oh well.